An earthquake of magnitude 7.3 struck the east coast of Japan, triggering a tsunami alert in the country. There were no reports of major damage, and the tsunami advisory issued by the Japanese emergency services were withdrawn within a few hours of the earthquake.